Hey, welcome back everyone to our Daily Decay series. Accelerate Games here, Marco picking up right where we left off. And we're hopping right in, had a pretty awesome fight towards the end of day 14. We're on day 15 right now, so let's get started with this mission. So who should I go with, who should I use today? Let's see what Maya has. And I'm probably going to stick with Maya for right now. I like her rifle. I might just need to get some more ammo though. Have enough snack. Definitely need some more ammo. At least he moved out of the way.
Hey! Let's go.
Alright, where is this damn zombie? Let's do this. Get in the car, buddy. Get in the car, man. Alright, so in here, huh?
What?
Come on. So I can't sprint inside us. What was that? Did it say? Did I hear a glitch?
I've taken enough of your time already. Let's get out of here.
Don't be a stranger.
All right, let's go. All right, let's go do this other mission. I just had to get out of the way, make sure I didn't have anybody waiting on me. So let's go down here, and then we're gonna skip ahead.
That's right. Let's get going.
Huh. Didn't figure you for Job's cronies. Always heard you folks were decent sorts.
I'm just here to make sure the trade goes nice and smooth.
Then you best watch the Wilkersons.
Okay.
I trust them about as far as a two-headed snake.
That was kind of odd. So I had to restart this mission. I was doing it earlier, but then it froze. So the mission froze earlier, and then I had to restart the game for some reason. So now, I think maybe because I used a small car or something, is why that happened.
So, you got what we asked for?
It's all right here.
Hope you brought something worthwhile. It ain't wise to cross me.
Here you go, as promised.
Well, that just about ought to do it. Appreciate you taking care of this for us. Now, why don't you run along? You hear me?
Alright, well, I guess that was it. Well, we're done. Let's go help, What the hell? They all died? So the Wilkerson killed them? Oh, that's bullcrap. That's bullcrap. So the moment I left, they killed him. Which is why he was saying, you know, you go ahead and head home. I'm like, oh wow. Whew.
Shit. Is he still alive?
Yeah, not for long by the look of it.
Gotta get out of here. I can't stay.
Easy, soldier. What happened to you?
I'm too sick. Left me behind. Left all the sick ones behind. Guess that's why they always say, don't drink the water.
We got a term for this in the army. That term is FUBAR. You better get going.
Yeah. Okay, sure.
Alright, where's my damn car?
I've been thinking about what our dying friend said about the water. Right before they locked me out, the science geeks were talking about something they found up at the reservoir. Now I'm thinking we ought to go check it out.
Sure.
Let's move out then.
Okay, where's my car? Is that it? Okay. So I just recently started listening to Game of Thrones, the audiobook.
Do you know where the army went?
Bugged out. Well, the ones that weren't sick or hurt, at least. You saw what they did with them. This whole operation's been a chuckle fuck from day one, and your people seem to be the only ones with your heads on the outside of you. You know, when we first set up camp here, the captain designated this as our R&R spot. Short of sitting on our bunks jerking off, all we were allowed to do with our free time was come up here, swim a few laps, and try to pretend MREs were suitable barbecue fodder. In retrospect, I'm not sure which I regret more. I recognize some of this. It's the same shit the Geek Squad was carting around when they were trying to find out what caused it.
What's it do?
Fuck if I know. Just a professional bullet stopper. They don't waste big words on me. They must have bailed in a pretty big goddamn hurry to leave all this behind. Let's see if we can get a better look.
There we go. I'll keep that small gun just in case.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, succinctly put. Now, it's been a while since I read my field survival manual, but I'm pretty sure dead guys rotting in your water supply is what's known as a bad thing.
We're gonna have to leave the valley, aren't we? We can't keep drinking this.
There's only one way out if you don't have air support. The pass back by the fairgrounds. It links up with the main highway after about 10 miles. Trouble is, the army blocked it off when they left. Probably trying to stop whatever this is from spreading.
But how do we get out?
I'm not sure yet. I got a couple of leads I can check out. Meantime, your people ought to start stockpiling supplies. I don't know what things will be like on the outside, but I doubt it's good.
This is Cleo.
Right, well,
order derived. Balaam, Angels 40, 10 mics. Posit 11 Tango Mike Papa, 25 Kilo 05 Mike.
Sounds like we've got another supply dropping coming.
Yeah, we kind of need it.
You know zombies love radio beacons for some reason.
Alright, well, I guess we're getting close to leaving the valley. So I'm gonna have to do a lot of supply runs. Probably clear out the valley as much as possible before we leave. Alright, let's clear out these supplies here because we need to stock up because we're getting ready to leave this area soon. So we're gonna try to clear as much place as possible, make it safe, and we could have.
Pretty much Fort Knox. Bring on the zombies.
Aha. Come on. Come on. This place is pretty decked out.
All quiet here.
Now let's call for a scavenger to come pick this up.
I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
They'll be on their way soon.
All right, where else can we go? In here.
We're clear. Oh shit. So much for doing this the quiet way.
Okay. Oh, come on. Nope. Oh, come on. Come on. Friend in trouble? Where? Come on. Yeah, I gotta keep this place safe until my runner is done.
Okay, we're here.
Come on. Let me go get this weapon in here. Okay. Okay, this is a lot. Come on. Alright, I'm almost out of ammo. Let's go.
I could use some food.
There we go.
Your beacon is up. Watch for a big crowd of zombies.
Add her up. Get away. Oh, come on. Alright, oh, I need to go get this place. Alright, so let's get this stuff. Then we're gonna help our friend.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Okay, I kind of like this car better. Yeah, that car is kind of beat to hell. Alright, so where's my friend who's in trouble? Where are you, buddy? As usual, they're up here somewhere. Ouch.
Headed home.
Get down here.
Hello?
Alright, I'm just gonna kinda run everywhere. I'm gonna try to waste any time.
Oh.
move on.
Get out of here, buddy. Alright, where are you? Oh, more people. Out of here.
Hello? Time to move on. I got nothing left.
Stamina, though.
Anybody home?
Oh, thank God.
Jeez. Dude, man. Don't have me word like that.
Keep an eye on our six.
He just walked him over. He didn't even run him over. He walked him over. Ouch. And let's go. Ouch.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know. Stuff. You got it from here?
Thanks. Got it from here. Thanks. I thought I was dead.
Yeah, me too. Alright guys, we are going to go ahead and end it right here. We're getting closer to moving on to the next area. Probably do some Marcus next stream, or maybe I might do Aura, Flannel Aura. Either way, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next Daily Decay. Bye.
Hang on. I've got a transmission.